Yeah. Are you guys aliens? The most important thing in hand-to-hand combat is to know what your enemy looks like and have an understanding of his behavior. By correctly grasping battle situations, our troops can increase their survival rate by 30%. Please don't worry, we'll protect all the personnel aboard this ship. Not even the Gnosis will be able to stand up to the teamwork of the AGWS and us. That is... positive attitude. Was that fucking pre-programmed in you, you fucking... you fucking vat-grown piece of shit. I'm sorry, I'm not gonna be racist to the artificial humans. The Voigtlinde is a truly wonderful ship, but I am unable to express in words how wonderful I think this ship really is. Please go and have a walk around the ship and enjoy the greatness of this craft for yourself. What a positive guy. Hello, did I walk into your room, man? Hmm? What is it? You want something from me? Who can imagine that a woman as beautiful as you would appear in such a messy room? You're truly a trash in a dunghill. Are you saying I'm trash? That's right, trash! Are you sure you don't mean to say Jewel? Well, you could say that too. Well, well, even Homer sometimes bobs. Everyone slips up. Oh, you're the guy! Even Homer sometimes nods. Is that how it goes? You've been teaching... That's strange. I swear I had it right when I told you to that Rialian. Yep. Poor Rialian. I'm gonna use your save point, my dude. I'm not very good with fucking proverbs and shit. Those are my quarters, don't be snooping around. Sorry. It's not like you can get in without the key anyway. Damn it, now where could it be? I thought I left it in this pocket. Something the matter, you lost your keys? Where did it go? Can't find it. Left my gear in there, so I better find that key soon. Else Lieutenant Virgil's gonna kick my butt. He's gonna fucking judgment cut my ass. Oh. Email for Shion. Oh, well, I at least have the option. How are you? Have you received the fruit of my labor yet? It's quite impressive. What? You haven't tried that out yet? You really ought to see it in action. I have a juicy story to share with you today. I think you'll find it concerns Cosmos. I get your full and undivided attention. You know Boris from 2nd Division's Small Munitions Group, right? He's the guy who accidentally set off the experimental VS generator, fuck, and was nearly fired for it. Well, it seems he hasn't learned his lesson yet because he's secretly planning something behind the director's back again. Thought he was acting suspicious, so I kept my eye on him because he was sus. My intuition proved right. When I pressed him for answers, we struck up an interesting little conversation. I think he filled me in because I kept quiet and let him do all the talking. Boris told me that his plan is to develop the ultimate weapon befitting of Cosmos. Should he succeed in realizing the potential of all the power of this weapon, one attack will damage the enemy's entire party. The basic design is complete. All that is left to be done now is a simulation test. Decide to form out the calculation processes in my server computers. At the moment, we're secretly recruiting friends and interested vector personnel. A few people from 1st R&D Division are participating too. You have the newest RISE model, right? So how about it? Would you like to participate? Would probably boost the overall calculation speed. Please reply if you'd like to participate. We would really like Cosmos to have this weapon. Sending you the plugin. All you have to do is connect it to your gear. Oh, and please do so as soon as you can, okay? Please respond quickly, while you're still on the Voigtlinde. I will reply. No, I want the weapon. That's fun. Can choose a reply. Hello. Where are these Gnosis things anyways? In this area of scientific omnipotence, I never thought we'd be fighting ghosts and monsters. They creep me out. Yeah. So sorry, I got stuck. I didn't mean to almost give you a lap dance there. You're a Victor personality, right? Then you must know what that thing we recovered is. The thing we recovered? Sorry, I don't know anything about it. Not even Victor knows? I thought the investigations unit came from Victor. Supposedly something really dangerous. I heard that some of the recovery unit's workers disappeared the instant they touched that thing. Maybe it's the Gnosis secret weapon? Government's investigations unit keeping a close grip on that object that was recovered the other day. They're referring to it by the codename Zoar! Thank you! I mean, I figured. Nevertheless. Yeah, we're getting closer. Lieutenant Grable, your excessive use of ammo was noted during today's hostage rescue training. Sorry, I got caught up. As field commander, you must maintain your composure at all times. Otherwise, your actions will result in the death of those whom you command. No, I'm sorry. Keep in mind that you're an officer and try to act accordingly. I'm embarrassed to say I messed up during training. When I found out that the hostage was a kid, my emotions took over. Can't say I wouldn't be in the same boat. Hey, you're Victor personality, right? Is it true that this ship has the ultimate anti-Gnosis weapon on board? Yes, that's true. Since it's called the ultimate weapon, it must be real amazing, but it's massive and capable of sapping entire hordes of Gnosis, right? Oh no, it's not that large. About the sapping part, I bet it can fire huge beams from its chest area and vaporize the enemy in a single shot. What? No. I didn't design it to be able to do things like that. So who's gonna pilot the secret weapon? Huh? Well, excuse me, but I have to go. Okay. It looks like a car. Man, I'm getting sick of this. Investigating planetary disappearances and recovering flotsam. I don't know what flotsam is. There's nothing for us marines to do. What is a marine worth without battles to fight? I'm so bored, I'm getting out of shape. What the fuck is flotsam? Flotsam? Jetsam, Lagan, and Derelict. Specific kinds of shipwreck. Flotsam refers to goods from a sunken vessel that have floated to the surface area, or any floating cargo that is cast overboard. I see. Hey, Shion! Sergeant Swain? Very ready. What's Sergeant Swain? Something the matter? Got something for you. I'm going to present you with the results of my research. You mean your hobby of investigating all the doors on the ship? Yep, that's it. But I'm not just investigating the doors. Wanna know what I'm... Yeah? You know, the nanomachine core is still a black box, just like when it was first developed. It's a secret, but I hear it has a bug. Used for building and construction, it has a tendency to create useless corridors with locks. This poses no real harm, so it's been kept under wraps. I just happened to find the secret documents describing the bug, and this is a collection of all the hidden passages from all over the world based on that document. This is a secret to my... There's still 17 or 8 and I haven't opened yet. Search for them every time I disembark, but it's tough. Doesn't seem like fun, almost like a treasure hunt, right? On the one ship or mine, so don't open. Rather, you already found a door. That's my Shion, sharpest attack. Thank you very much. Segment file. Is that something I can have here? I don't know. I don't know. What do you think of the segment file? If you think it's interesting, search patiently. Even if you find the entrance, the key is sometimes a total different place. Got a bad feeling about this particular mission. Maybe your intuition improves over the years. If something happens to me, would you find all the remaining doors and open them? Just hate to leave things unfinished. Are you setting up your own fucking death flag, my dude? Segment file. Okay. So each door is gonna need a key. I see. Hello. Those things, they're called Gnosis, right? You think they're real? Telling the public that they don't exist, much like the Loch Ness Monster or the Abominable Snowman. Maybe it's just a ploy by Vector and the military brass to get funding for a new project. Mm-hmm. As much as I enjoy a good conspiracy theory, I do believe they're real. Okay, so elevator to our right. Hello. How long is she gonna make us wait? Make me wait? She said she to wait in front of the information. You fucking idiots. You're at different boards, you morons. You assholes deserve each other. But you won't get each other because you're at different fucking boards. God damn. Hey, I never lose. Are you playing fucking rock, paper, scissors? Friendly game. No need to worry, the rules are simple. We're just gonna play tag. What? Get that item behind us without getting caught. Fuck. One more. I can do it. Okay, so the guy on the left is gonna start early. Fuck. I'm gonna need to... Oh wait, am I dumb? Fuck! I don't know how to play this game. One more try. Fish is the corridor. I don't know. I imagine it's possible to do, but I don't know how. My footsteps are very loud. Since we were investigating the disappearance of a planet, I thought we'd be out here for at least half a year. But now that we picked up one little piece of flotsam, that's it. What a letdown. A whole planet disappeared? I thought it was like people disappearing on a planet. Man, the nerve. Those strangers took over the hangar and filled it up with their stuff, so there's no room for our equipment. There's no jump button, right? Because I see that thing over there. I think I saw this on the map. It was like a big space. You're from Vector, right? Don't have anything for you today. Are you sending something? Oh, mail. Let me know, there's no charge for using a transporter. Is this the beam room? A GWS capsule. We can carry an... What? A capsule? Use the same space compression technology used in transportation to create a totally self-contained portable hangar. Huh. Like Capsule Corporation? Can recover frame HP. Better pay attention. Okay. First tour. Got assigned an... I don't know how to say that. First in my class to get assigned. Real nervous. Yeah, I get it. You have no idea just how terrifying they really are. Only after fighting them will you realize how futile it is. Completely ineffective against them. Since they're not subject to our laws of reality. Oh, the Gnosis. Oh, Chief Azuki. You wanna get on an AGWS again? You're a hard worker. Study it all you like, although it's just a simulation. Not right now, thank you. Just like the hangar in the Yggdrasil. This really ticks me off. We have to escort an investigation we know nothing about and take on enemies that we know even less about. Things really hit the fan. We're the ones who have to bear the full brunt of it. We should just leave it to the Raelians to get their asses kicked by those ghosts. Raelians are perfect for fighting Gnosis. Living puppets versus ghosts. Well, if it isn't the Vector Chief, what can I help you with today? I'll sell you whatever you need, real cheap. Oh, you're a shop? Okay. Interesting information. Vaporizer plugin being used experimentally. That's the one. Destroys obstacles. Announcing a working model soon, so Vector's sending us prototypes. If you're interested, come back later. What are these? They don't open. That don't open. Who are you? State your name and rank. Oh, you're Vector personnel. You see this in an emergency hatch. No rare luck. Everything will get sucked up if you open this in space, so please stay away from it just to be safe. Get away from there right now. Don't touch that console. But I wanna. I wanna blast things into space. There's no reason to go down here. Not yet, at least. Will there be, like, enemies running around the ship, maybe? At some point? Probably, now that I think about it. Hello? Seen Lieutenant Virgil? Yeah, I just saw him in the Raelian infirmary. That's strange, why would he go there? I thought he was a DME addict. Oh, so he is a DME addict. Is everyone just cool with that? Doesn't DME addiction result from the consumption of Raelian body tissue? Its symptoms are similar to poisoning, right? How did the lieutenant become an addict? I don't know the specifics, but I heard there was an incident during the Milishan conflict and that he had... that the symptoms followed soon after. There's so much mystery surrounding that man. I can speak English. Hello. Yep. Hello. You flirting? I'm not doing anything. I mean, I'm working, of course. Let's see. Where did I put it? Oh, yes. I remember. Jeez, I don't believe this. Why would anyone go out of their way to come into this room instead of just passing by? And here I was thinking we finally found a place where we could be alone. Sucks to be you. How do I get in there? You know what? I'm gonna save and I'm gonna pick up recording later.